colloquy. Thank you very much for coming here and joining this conference. Because Jackson is known as a world-renowned lawyer, and he played a very important role in the Nuremberg process. I read his speeches, and they were quite profound in their analysis. And he put broad issues. What we discussed here, the importance of the international process. The Nuremberg process is widely known in history. And what is important here is cooperation, and Jackson protected human rights, and he was an outstanding lawyer, and we thank you very much for telling us briefly, but very convincingly, this story and the role of the judge, Jackson. We do not know much about Jackson, unfortunately. And it would be interesting to publish your information and our readers, not only in this narrow circle, should be acquainted with an outstanding lawyer who played a very important role in the Nuremberg process and the consequences after the process. I think we work quite tensely and fruitfully.